My name is Gerardo Ochoa. I work at JTech Ready Wave. I'm a welder slash fabricator for them. I build mufflers and mounts for airplanes, or RC airplanes, remote control, so it's rare. Yeah, I'll be there at 6:30. I work until class starts, then I head over here. Usually after classes, I go back to work till around 8:30, so I have a pretty long day. I'll sort of like call a class at like a break from work, because you know, it's actually fun when you come here. There's not many companies in the U.S., so we get a lot of orders from outside of the U.S. and ship them out, so I'm guessing that's important. The most fulfilling thing about my job would be maybe some of the comments I get sometimes. Nice work. Definitely, I guess the paycheck really does help. But yeah, mainly just knowing that I'm one of the only companies in the U.S. that's shipping things out like this. My job, you need a steady hand. Definitely a steady hand. Gotta be able to decipher the mock-ups that some people send in, and some of them could be pieces of cardboard, and you're gonna have to decide what am I gonna do with this piece, make it into the part that they want. Learning the ins and outs of what your job title is a great benefit, because before, anybody can lay a bead down, but right now I'm learning the devs, like what makes it work, what's the machine doing to get the final product out. Things didn't go really my way. I wanted to originally be a music maker, but then life happens and you gotta start paying bills. Some things happen with family where you gotta help them out. And one day I was just like, I'm gonna do something else. My first job was at Bojangles. I had a friend that went to Mitchell there, and she would take night classes here, and she would tell me about this, the campus. And soon after, I got this other job. I applied here. So she made it sound pretty cool, so we'll see what's about. Instructors here have a lot of knowledge. They know what they're doing. Seems like they care about you and your education. Overall, a great experience. I really recommend it for people that are thinking about going back to school, because I was in the same boat. I was working, I was pushing it off, and finally I did it. It actually feels good to accomplish something. It's gonna be hard, because you're probably the same boat I was. You're probably working, but you just gotta grind through it. Remember that you're doing something for the future, not for the future.